Hello, this is Alex Gorzen from Liquid Web with our video on modifying fields and database tables with PhpMyAdmin. An existing column structure in a database table does not need to be set in stone. It can be altered to help fit your needs or any new requirements. PhpMyAdmin helps you alter the structure of an existing column with only a few steps. Starting with the main page of PhpMyAdmin here, click on the name of the database that the table that needs to be modified is in, then click on the table name. We can see the existing columns in my test table here, and this last column is called test. To modify it, click on the Structure tab up near the top. Again, this shows the existing column fields, but if we click on the checkbox on the left, we could select multiple fields if we wanted to, then click on the Change option below. This lets us modify the current settings or add new values. So, we can change the name of the column, then change the type to something different, and add a new limitation on the length that the entries will be. If everything looks good, we can click on the Save button in the lower right. Now it says the table has been altered successfully, and we can see the changes done to that test_new column. That's all for this video on modifying fields in database tables with PhpMyAdmin. For more how-tos and tutorials, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching!